What's up, guys? Six Pound Burrito here, and welcome to Corpse Party. This is considered a horror game, and it is, well, actually, technically my Saturday stream, because, I mean, I didn't get to start until fucking 1 o'clock. Had a long fucking day. And Cade, welcome to the stream. Corpse Party it is. I don't really know a whole lot about this game. It looked kind of interesting. It was a horror game. It was super, pretty popular. Of course, it's on sale, because it's the winter sale going on right now. So, let's do this. Yes. What? So, okay. Can really read that. She'd do anything for me. I don't think she even, what? I can't read that. Captain Dice, welcome to the stream, Dylan. Oh, that's close. That's almost my name. Unless you're just making fun of me, I mean, it's definitely a thing people do, is dial on. Here, let me help you out. There you go. It was a rainy evening after school, just like this one. Got your second running down the stairs. The kindly teacher lost her footing. She tumbled, and she fell. Second big leaderboard on Titanfall 2 Ultimate. Nice. Oops. That's right. Now you know for next time. It's nice to have you here, Captain Dice. Thank you for showing up. And she died. And Happy New Year, everyone. At least it's the New Year for me. I don't know what you guys are in for a time zone. But Happy New Year. I mean, it doesn't really mean shit to me. It's more so basically a 6 changing to 7. Stream is offline? What? Try refreshing, I don't know. My computer says I'm streaming. I don't know. YouTube says I'm streaming. Welcome, Chris Sabatino. Nice to have you here. And actually, nice to have you back, I should say. This took place in a school called Heavenly Host Elementary, and it wasn't long after that the whole place got shut down. I knew you're not happy. Alright. It was then bulldozed to the ground and forgotten, but the elementary school once stood right there on the side of our own Kisaragai Academy. This is apparently looks like a very Japanese game. Some say the teacher still has no idea she's dead, even to this very day, and on rainy evenings like this, after classes have come to an end. Some claim she roams these darkened hallways, still believing them to be her own. In fact, it's almost time for her to make her rounds, just after 7 o'clock. That's when she appears, always accompanied by a sudden blackout that leaves the entire building dark as night. Knock, knock, you'll hear from the blackness, followed by the sound of the classroom door slowly sliding open, and her pale white face cuts through the stillness. Her soft voice always echoes the same question. Is anyone still here? And then, yeah! Satoshi? Ah. My nose itched. Alright. Oh. It's just thunder. Mokita, I think? I don't know. I'm probably gonna butcher a bunch of these names. Fucking Japanese names, man. Like, Naomi, I got that one. I can do that. Gotta say, that was a pretty impressive reaction. Come on, stop laughing. Most amusing. It was just bad timing, that's all. My horror game, it was very creepy. Weirdest noise ever. I've been trying to do horror games every Saturday now, just because I don't do enough horror games. I kind of want to make it a weekly thing, so I'm doing horror games every Saturday. At least that's my goal. You always have the best reactions. I just love telling stories to you, Makita. It's so rewarding. Who ever heard of a class representative with such a sadistic streak? Whoever heard of a boy who can hit a note like that when he screams? I'll snap. Save me! What? Don't be an ass, Yoshiki. Okay, let's not have any fighting. Yes, do I play Dark Souls 3? I love Dark Souls 3. Hell yeah, I've played through all three Souls games, I played through Bloodborne and Demon's Souls, so yeah, I love the games that From has presented us with. Okay, let's not have any fighting. Heck, if you look at my channel, you'll see a lot of Dark Souls 1 and 2. I just don't have Dark Souls 3 on PC yet, so, you know. If we don't hurry and get back to cleaning this place up, it'll be 7 o'clock till we do. And you wouldn't want to be stuck here during the appointed time, now would you? Oh snap. Too late. My, it really is 7 already. Hey Electro, welcome to the stream. And the rain doesn't show any signs of stopping. Didn't you bring an umbrella, Shigi? If not, you're welcome to use mine. Morishige? I don't know. Gonna watch step change. Right on, thanks, man. I've done a lot of Dark Souls 2 with Ganonbarf, actually, a friend of mine that I know in real life. Really? Thank you. That would be lovely. Ooh, they're gonna share an umbrella together. Ooh. What? A blackout, huh? No, it can't be. Isn't it a little late for anybody else to be here? Who's fucking knocking on the door? Ayumi? Are they gone? Hey, Satoshi, aren't you gonna go see? What? Me? Why? Well, I can't do it. I'm paralyzed here. Can't move my legs one inch. I'm scared too, you know? Okay. So I can move now. Who the fuck is knocking at the door? What an asshole. We're trying to have a fucking meeting here. I'm sympathy. I'm a YouTube junkie. Right on. Oh. Ah! Is anyone still here? Time to go home, children. Ah, it's the teacher. That's... Oh. Miss Shishido. Gotcha! I just wanted to join in on all of the fun you guys seem to be having. How's the cleanup coming along? Miss Yui. Everyone sighs all at the same time. Everyone present. You roughed this game? Good! That means you'll watch it all, right? Hey! I don't really know much about it, but I know it's a popular game, and I had heard of it before. But I didn't really know anything about it. So, I was like, yeah, Corpse Party, it sounds like a cool game. It's a good title. And I don't know. Did I scare you? You were telling that old ghost story, right? Your timing was way too good, Miss Yui. Miss Shishido, you've heard the story too? If it isn't that old tale about Heavenly Host Elementary School, then of course I have. After all, it wasn't too long ago that I was a student here myself. Oh yeah? I hadn't thought about that. Mis amigos, my friends. Nolan, welcome to the stream. It's nice to have you here. Because I woke up at 6 p.m. today. Oh god. Well, that's good. Then it means you can watch too. Perfect. One thing I found out about, I don't know. I work with a lot of Mexicans. I should say that first. And what I found out is a lot of them say mi amigo a lot, like my friend. Or they'll just straight up say my friend. Well, thank you, my friend. Oh, gracias, mi amigo. Like, they always say my friend. At least the ones I work with. I don't know, it's kind of weird. It's not something I've really, dealt with, I guess, before. So, yeah, I don't know. It's kind of, just something I noticed. Oh, yeah, I hadn't thought about that. Okay, when it comes to the seven wonders of Kisaragi High, I'm pretty well versed. They've been around for a long time now. Though, I can't take credit for the blackout. That was just good fortune. Anyway, Mokita. Yes? I ran into a rather adorable individual in the hall who has come to see you. Huh? Come on in. Hello, everyone. Yuka? What are you doing here? Big brother! That's his sister. Seems Mokita forgot his umbrella this morning, so little Yuka here has come all this way to deliver it. Oh yeah, I guess I did. Sorry about that, Yuka. Thanks. You're making me say it all the time? Hey, that's cool. I don't. I mean, I'm American, I don't say it all the time. That part's scary. Oh, it's great. The scariest part about a horror game is me burping. I have to go again. I'll be back on the 9th to 10th, though. But. Like me said, I will try to drop by again. Alright. Sounds good, Alexia. It was nice that you stopped by for a little while. Have a happy new year, and I will see you again soon. Is she from the junior high? You're playing... Oh, timing oh too well. Timed that out perfectly. Always really kind, I mean. Aw. I had no idea you had such a cute little sister, Satoshi. Haha. Sorry, Yuka. It seems like we're still going to be a little while yet. Really? Well, that's okay. I'll help too. You will? Okay, thanks. Alright. Looks like we've got two extra pairs of hands now. So let's show this mess who's boss. Yeah, alright. Hehe. Guess you're roping me into this too, huh? Okay, everybody. Nice work. I hope you all enjoy your vacation, but try to actually do something with it, okay? I'm not drunk. I'm not. I haven't had a drink since last time I drank on stream. I don't really drink much. And I don't really care to go out and celebrate the new year like by going and getting hammered or whatever. I just don't really care to drink. Don't just sleep in. On your iPod, that's great. Today's Red Bean Cafe was the talk of the culture festival, so do give yourself a hand. You guys worked hard, and it really paid off. And you even resisted the urge to bail on cleaning. This old TA couldn't be more proud of you of all. Proud of you all. So, have some coffee milk. I brought in for everybody. Is that cream? Coffee milk? What? You got these from the lunchroom, didn't you? They're kind of lukewarm. My stomach's so gurgly, I don't think milk would sit well with me right now. These are from your fight with that vending machine, I'll bet. You must have pulled that change lever a good 10 times before you finally gave up. I hope your ears aren't bleeding. Crap, you saw that, huh? Miss Yui, thank you. Thank you, thanks. You're very welcome. Thanks, Teach. Mayu. Suzumoto, I really liked your speech. Best of luck to you at your new school. I know you'll do just fine. Thanks, Mayu. Won't be the same around here without you, Suzume. What is Shige? I know you, Suzumoto. You make new friends in no time flat. I'm sure of it. And it's not like you're moving that far away. Come winter break, we'll all make sure to come visit. Absolutely. Wouldn't it make more sense for one person to visit all of them versus all of them to visit one person? They look like those things are Pokemon. What? What things are Pokemon? That doesn't help very much. The trainers? Oh. Because they're like, I don't even know, is this 8? No, this is like a 16-bit? I don't know. They're sprites, basically. That's what they're called. Smoking all the doobies. I mean, I don't smoke all the doobies, but I already admitted this the other stream when I was drinking. I smoke weed every day. I got a bowl sitting nearby right now. Wait, you mean I can go too? I just don't smoke on stream, just because I'm not quite comfortable with it yet. Thank you, all of you. Hey, brother, is that girl transferring to a new school or something? Yeah, today's culture festival was her last day. Aw, that's so sad. Yeah, it's nothing. It is. Nothing we can do about it, though, unfortunately. Hey, Mishishiro, before we go. Since we're losing one of our own, do you mind if we try something? It's called Sachiko Ever After? Who's Sachiko, and what's with the paper dolls? Is this another one of your occult things? You don't smoke? Hey, nothing wrong with that. Heh, kind of is. This is, well, it's a charm that I found on the internet. Only drink on occasion. See, my thought is, like I said, I smoke almost every day. But as long as you don't hold it against me, I'm not going to hold it against people that don't smoke, or I'm not going to hold drinking against people that do drink, because, you know, whatever. Hey, JKO, welcome to the stream, and happy new year. You drive too? Yeah. But yeah, if you drink, cool. If you don't, cool. If you smoke, cool. If you don't, cool. I don't care. You do you. You drink. Merry New Year. Drink Sprite. There you go. I've got Coke. kind of. This is, well, oh yeah, it's a charm. If we do it right, then all of us will be together forever. Or we'll always be friends anyway. That's the gist of it. Oh, it's a charm? Yep. That's all Shinazaki had to say. Suzumoto is totally bonkers for that kind of stuff. There you go. Nothing wrong with that. Guess it can't hurt. Is everybody okay with this? Yeah, sure. I'm fine with it. Yay, charm! Say, whatever. Even if you get scared by fart burps or your shadow, you're cool. Yeah? Cool. That's you. Like, I don't know. Gotta watch a clickbait video, of course. Ah, yes. Looks like the eyes have it. The floor is yours, Shinazaki. Great! Okay, everybody. Gather in a circle around this paper Sachiko doll. And in your head, repeat the words, Sachiko, we beg of you. 7, 8, 9, 9 times. Don't worry if you flub it a little. Just make sure you don't stop partway through. You have to say it one time for every person present. No more, no less, or the charm will fall. Fail. Not fall. Alright, let's get started. Everybody remember the charm? Sachiko, we beg of you 9 times. I try not to make clickbait videos, but then again, I don't really edit my thumbnails either because I just have so many of them because I live stream more than I make videos, which I need to get back into uploading. I miss uploading, honestly, and I need to get back into it. Welcome back, Karma. Ready? Begin. Alright. Everybody said it 9 times? Yep. Exactly 9. Yeah. Yeah, let's get on with it. If we don't, I'm afraid I'll wind up saying it again. Okay, now everybody reach toward the paper doll. And grab hold of it. Anywhere you can. Wait. Alright, so my question is, what's going on here with this girl? She's not even close to it. I mean, exactly. Now hold on really tightly. Dig your nails into it if you have to. Just don't let go. We're going to pull it until it rips apart into 9 pieces, okay? On the count of 3. 1, 2, pull! Aw, shit. They cursed themselves. Nicely done, everyone. Now just make sure you keep that scrap of paper safe. Slide it into your student ID holder or your wallet. Basically, anywhere it won't get lost. Hmm? As long as we all have a little piece of Sachiko with us, we'll always be connected with one another as friends. That's the purpose of this charm. Ah, that's actually pretty cool. It's a curse, not a charm. Pretty cool. Try super cool. I'll have to be extra careful not to lose my piece. Thank you, Shinozaki. I'll treasure this. No problem. Consider it our promise that we'll all definitely hang out together again. Definitely. Well, I hate to say it, but I think it's about time we all get packed up and start heading home. Yes, ma'am. An earthquake! Oh god. Ah shit, what's happening? What the hell? This is like, holy crap, big! Oh shit. Shit's going down, son. Big brother, I'm scared! Yuka, take my hand! Everyone, stay calm. Get under the desk until it passes! Hurry! Oh shit, the floor's collapsing and... Oh shit, we're all gonna die! Oh shit! Ah, the floor! Everybody, hang on to something if you can. If anyone has seen corpse ready, then they know this is going. See, I have it. Ah! What the hell is happening? Can't... Damn it! I can't see a thing, Naomi. Where are you? Satoshi! And you played it yourself. Nice. Right on. Ouch. Oh, my leg. Did she break her leg? I can't move it, so I guess it's just a sprain. Huh? What? I'm not at home, am I? Don't spoil it for me. Don't. Please, JKO. Don't do it! So dark. I can barely see a thing. Is this the school? What's going on? What the hell is this place? What the hell happened here? Is that... Seiko? Some thunder lightning are happening. You sound like a Titan sniper rifle being shot. Damn. This isn't good. When you say Titan, you are talking about Titanfall Titan, right? Alright. Is there a way? Huh. Oh. Ow! That really hurt. My ankle is in pretty bad shape. That's an enemy. It sounded like a helicopter. Oh! Helicopter. Anime was eh. I've never seen the anime. Maybe that's where I've heard the name of this game before, was the anime. I don't know. Seiko. Sit. Thank goodness she's still breathing. Seiko, come on, Seiko, wake up! I'm probably butchering these names, like, awful. It was loud and awesome, yes, sir. Okay. Huh, Naomi? What's up? Don't you, what's up, me? I thought you were dead. Huh? Where are we? What's going on? That's what I'd like to know. It ain't budging. These windows are sealed up tight, and it's pitch black out there. I can't make heads or tails of what I'm seeing. What the hell is going on? Well, this is clearly a school building. Is it the cursed school? Don't. The desks seem unusually small to you, though. Don't they? Oh, don't. A funny horror game because of confusion. Like an elementary school. Oh shit! An elementary school? It can't be, can it? What is it? The printout on the wall. It says Heavenly Host Elementary. Known as to all faculty and students. Heavenly Host? It's that the elementary school that preceded Kisaragi Academy? The one that was shut down and demolished? Oh god, what's happening? Where the hell are we? And where are our friends? Ms. Yui! Deep breathing. She's having a panic attack! Calm down, Seiko. Don't get so worked up. Sorry. Seiko and I just stood there. So, I'm tired. It was the first time in my life that I'd been shaking so hard I could hear my teeth chatter. I'd become completely lightheaded and couldn't even think straight, much less wrap my brain around what was happening to us. I kept telling myself, it's not a dream, it's a horrible nightmare. But no matter how hard I wished for it, I just couldn't wake up. And silence was the worst part of it all. I couldn't take it anymore. I had to say something. Anything. Hey, I don't have the slightest idea what's going on. But how about we try finding a way out of here? A way out? We can't just stand here quaking in terror. We need to do something, you know? Baked underwear? That sounds delicious. Why baked underwear? I mean, I've heard of toasted toilet paper, you know, browned in one, on one side. Baked underwear. 1, 2, 3, you don't see me. 4, 5, 6, your house is made of bricks. 79, soon you'll be mine. It's about a person. Okay, weird. I don't want to be in this creepy place any longer than I had to. But the windows are all sealed shut. I don't just mean they're stuck or locked. It's It's like they're decorating decorations on the wall. I don't even think they can open. Is it even possible to leave this building? Jump out the fucking window. 1, 2, Freddy's coming for you. 3, 4, better lock your door. 5, 6, crucifix. 7, 8, stay up late. 9, 10, never sleep again. Who knows what that's from? I'm not sure, but there might be an entranceway or an emergency exit or something. Some means of getting outside. You're right. And it's a lot better than just standing around. I feel like I'm going to go all loony in here if we keep this up. Okay then, first step is to leave this room. We've got to keep our spirits up. After all, it's probably not just the two of us in here. The others have to be around somewhere, right? Yeah, and if we can reunite with them, we'll find a way out of here together. That's the spirit. Man, that's a lot of fucking dialogue. I had no reason to believe any of what I just said. I was probably delirious, to be honest. But I knew that if I didn't act, I'd start to go mad. I'd start to scream. I'd be inconsolable. Tacos. Nice, Karma. Glad you know. Nice, Nolan knows. So in desperation, I put it on the strongest front I could manage. Character introduction. Direct the eye toward any character and press the action key to learn more about him or her. When you're done, exit through the door on the southeast side of the room to resume play. Okay, so let's figure out who these characters are. Ms. Yui Shishido, age 23. Hey, she's the same age as me. We should fuck. An 11th grade English teacher at Kisaragi Academy Senior High School. Just started the semester after passing her teaching exam, is eager to make an impression. Though not a perfect instructor by any means, her unshaded zeal and enthusiasm are infectious, and her students seem generally responsive to her methods. Also serves a teacher's assistant during homeroom for class 2 through 9, and really seems to have connection with the students there. When she's in charge, all eyes are on her, always. Yoshiki Kishinuma, age 17, a student in Kisaragi Academy Senior High, classes 2 through 9, often regarded as sarcastic and cynical, but as far as he's concerned, he's just being honest. Although generally not one to participate. Way to start the new year right. Thanks, J.K. I'm glad you like it. Although generally not one to participate in events, for his fondness for Satoshi and Ayumi means he'll make an exception now and again. If either... God damn it. Fucking notification. A butt emoji. If either is involved. Okay. With intense drama at home, Yoshiki currently works part-time after school to afford a rent on a small apartment where he lives alone. Well. Ayumi Shinazaki, 17 as well. You see the floating eyeball too, right? Right? What floating eyeball? Nah, I don't see a floating eyeball. It's generally believed that she carries candles and other horror goods with her at all times, just in case an opportunity presents itself to use them. Oh, okay. That's my, the first quote of 2017. Nice. She's the same age as me. I mean, JK would beat you to it, Karma, but nice try. I mean, I'm glad you guys enjoy my quotes. I love it when you guys quote me because it makes me realize the things I say sometimes. Because I just say whatever's on my mind, and so I don't even realize what I'm saying. I can read your minds. Oh, crystal ball, huh? It's generally believed that... Oh, okay. In truth, however, Ayumi wears this reputation as a mask to hide her own fear to the unknown, which rivals even Satoshi's in its intensity. When faced with a truly scary situation, her knees give out and panic sets in. Only her personal pride can break her out of this fear-induced state. You're thinking some Aussie shit. That's what you're thinking. You didn't even pick up on. We're the same age. We should fuck. She's 14. Satoshi's little sister, though she's an 8th grader at Kisaragi Academy Junior High School, she looks and acts much younger. Oh, yeah. It's true. You didn't put my name in the year. You're thinking of nipples and apples. That's probably true. Applesauce. Oh. In the Makita household, Yuka's always been the princess, generally getting her way and thus never really shedding it, her childlike behavior. Despite this, she yearns to grow up, often attempting to act older or braver than she is. And this often gets her into trouble. Seiko Shinohara, age 16, a free spirit, she often says or does things that take others by surprise, but she's also easily forgiven due to her genuinely good nature. Her mother disappeared 3 years ago, leaving her... Which? Her mother disappeared 3 years ago, leaving her with three younger siblings and a working father. As such, she basically serves as head of the household. Seiko seems to regard Naomi as a kindred spirit, and the two of them frequently have long conversation about their many dreams of the future. Multiple games. Don't get a shot for each. Oh! That's a lot of shots. You'll die. Naomi is also 16. Student at Kisaragi Academy High School, classmate of Satoshi since junior high. I frequently greet Satoshi with, oh, not you again. Having lost her father a few years back, Naomi and her mother now depend on another for moral support. Still, she remains optimistic and cheerful. Her home life has given her an interest in nursing, which she's intent on pursuing. She spends her time studying, aiming for acceptance to medical school. Satoshi Mokita, age 17, student in Kisaragi High School, fairly average but popular, known for being both kind and cowardly in equal measure. Despite his timidness, he's very personable and open, which complements his general sensitivity toward others and makes him a natural leader. The one person ever to challenge the leadership is Nomi. Who is consequently the only person to whom Satoshi regularly defers judgment. End character introduction, return to game? Yes. Come on, Naomi, let's go. Okay. Alright. So now we got some... Oh, wait a sec. Another earthquake! No! Is it over? Whew. I've had enough. Let's just get out of this room. What? What's wrong? This hallway looks totally different than it did before. Maybe the earthquake made more of the floor collapse? I should boost the burrito. Do it! Do it! Tweet it! Comment on Markiplier's videos. Hashtag boost the burrito. Do it up. Quiet on the set. There isn't really much of a set. It's just my room, so. Maybe the earthquake made more of the floor collapse. Yeah, maybe. Can jump across here? The gap is relatively narrow. It seems crossable, but it's a little too wide to risk jumping. Okay. There's a yellow fluid congealing inside the rusted bucket. What the heck is this? Pee? Ew, don't say that. Gross. Yellow liquid just solidifying in there. Disgusting. I wish I had a set or something, or like, even a studio room to record in or something. That'd be fucking sweet. Gap is too big to jump. What about over here? What's this? Nothing. Where am I supposed to go then? Why not PewDiePie himself? Because I figure PewDiePie is so big. I mean, the bigger the channel, I'm sure the harder it is to get a hold of somebody, is my thought process. If you can get a hold of PewDiePie and get him to shut me up, that'd be great. But, I don't know. I just kind of picked somebody random that had a lot of subscribers that wasn't PewDiePie. And plus, Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, and PewDiePie are usually considered like the top three gaming YouTubers, or at least in my opinion, I guess I consider them the top three gaming YouTubers, or at least the top three well known. So I went with one of those three, and I didn't pick PewDiePie because he's the number one spot. How do you get a hold of the number one spot? I also didn't pick Jacksepticeye because I like the other two more than Jacksepticeye. And not that Jacksepticeye is a bad YouTuber or anything, by any means. But he's just not one of my favorites, personally. What do we have? Okay. Victims. Okay. So that keeps us some notes, tools to spend. Oh, okay. Okay. That's the same room, isn't it? Yeah. So, I'm not sure what to do now. I'm pretty sure this is the same. Yeah, it's the same classroom. Classroom 1A. Hey, Naomi. Is something wrong with your legs? Oh yeah, I was so freaked out I forgot about it. I think I might have sprained my ankle. Well, that's no good. Will you be okay? I can walk at least. I'm sure it'll heal on its own. Yeah, but you shouldn't push yourself. Here, lean on my shoulder, okay? Okay, thanks. Weird. Shelves are filled to overflowing with long black hairs. Oh, yeep. Well, shit. Throw her. God damn it. I don't know what to do. I hate being sucked right away in a game. It kind of sucks, honestly. We're lying on the ground here. Take it with you? Yes! Okay, there we go. Grab a loose board. Why did the music change so dramatically there when I picked up a board? Alright. I am sure I can place the board either north or south. Let's... Hey, Naomi, what about that loose board we found? You think it would support our weight? Like a bridge? I don't know. Seems like a beat up, but I guess it is pretty solid. Try it. Loose board has been set in place. Gotta go. Your uncle is leaving in the morning and no one is saying goodbye. Alright. Well, thanks for dropping by, Nolan. It was nice having you here. And hopefully I'll see you in the next stream. Have a good night and a happy new year. Main building, first floor, main west hall. Such tiny shoes. This really was an elementary school, huh? Yeah. You and the others must be getting pretty hungry by now. Oh yeah, I forgot. Your father's working late tonight, isn't he? Yep. All those mouths to feed don't come cheap after all. And while Dad's working to put some food in them, I get to be the housefrau, the housewife. Yeah, I guess you and them are still just the little kids, so somebody would need to be around. You're pretty amazing, Seiko. High schooler and mom all rolled into one. I'm not sure how I feel about that statement. I still have to get back to them, though. Guess it's the same for you, too. Your mom's waiting for you, Naomi. But we'll make it back. I know we will. One way or another, we'll get out of this place. You bet. This fucking cursed school. Entrance way. The heavy door is firmly shut and seems unlikely or willing to open through any normal means. Eh. No good. It won't budge. Didn't feel like it gave it all. In fact, I don't think we'll be able to force it open. Man, so close, and yet so far. Well, guess we'd better look for another way out. Yeah. Just, yeah. But yeah, we probably fucking should, shouldn't we? Can I jump through the window? It's kind of broken. I mean, I don't see why not. Ah! Alright, guess I can't go that way anymore. Try it. Alright, what's this way? Alright, so that's upstairs and me. Huh, you say something, Seiko? Hmm? It wasn't you? I definitely felt the presence of some kind. Creepy. Beyond this point, we're piled with rubble. There's no way through. Creepy! Second floor, West Hall. What's in here? 2A. Oh. Found some bones. Oh, what's wrong, Naomi? Look over there. Aren't those bones? Like, people bones? I mean, you weren't allowed to jump on. Yeah, I kind of figured. What? Why is there a dead person here? Wait, let me look at them more closely. Maybe they're not real. Okay. There really are somebody's bones. No! Seiko. You too? You two are new victims, aren't you? Ghost! Where are you? Who are you? I was brought here against my will and confined just like you. Where? Confined? Do you mean there's no way out? I'm afraid not. The school exists in a reality all to its own, cut off from the world you know. So, why have we been brought here? They brought you. They're constantly bringing new victims into this school. Sinless innocents, one after another, all trapped in here, doomed to live out the rest of their days in this hell. Who are they? This is a cursed, multidimensional nexus. Multiple planes of his existence all piled on top of one another, created by powerful, vengeful spirits. Closed space, or perhaps closed spaces. You, and we as well, are the unlucky victims of their twisted whims. We have all been abducted. Closed spaces? Indeed. And it seems you two are not the only ones to have been brought here. I'm sensing numerous others. What? Does that mean everybody else is here too? Are they okay, I wonder? So, our friends are in the school too? I don't know the exact number, but I do know that others were pulled into the spaces at the same time as you. They are definitely in this school. Oh my god, That's such good news. Naomi, they're here. We're not alone. That means Mokita's here too. I bet that makes you feel better, a lot better, right? However, you cannot meet them. They are definitely in this school, but the space they occupy differs from the space we occupy. If you wish to see our friends, you must find some means of entering their space, or bringing them into this space. Even then, escape is nigh impossible, but at least you'll be able to die together. Don't want to leave the stream?
Oh well. Here you go, Chris. Here's what I can do. After all this dialogue here, I'll take a short break. You go ahead and get yourself some food, and we'll come back in a few minutes. How about that?
Oh god. Is there no way out of here then? You said we were brought here by vengeful spirits, right? Who are they, and why have they taken us?
I don't know.
Neither the motives are of our captors, nor a means of escaping this hell. All I know is that with some effort, you can at least live out your days together, in the same space, and that alone is a fate worth fighting for. Two heads are better than one. Your chances and your opportunities are much greater when working together. Do whatever you can to find a way out of here. Don't end up like us. And the door just pops open. And a ghost appears.
No.
Ah! You got chicken? Naomi, run! We have to get out of here now!
Okay.
It's writing something on the board. Creepy. Are you alright? Yeah, but what the hell was that? A child spirit? It did kind of glow. I never believed in ghosts before. Is this really happening? There were definitely ghosts in there. First time I've ever seen something like that. So you saw it too, right? Yeah, and we were talking to it. I just don't understand any of this. Except that there's no easy out for us. Like it or not, we're stuck in here. It'll be okay. Let's just, you know, march on with our heads held high or something. Alright. Over there. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and take a short break here. I'll be back in just a few minutes, so go get your food, go poop, do what you gotta do, and I will see you guys in just a little bit.
pretty much it.
What's up?
I am back. You hear dabbing? How would you hear me dabbing? That's okay. That doesn't make any sense, but alright. I don't, one thing, if you talk about dabs, like weed dabs, I don't have any. For another thing, I don't like dab. And for another thing, my mic was silenced. So I don't know. I don't make any sense. But anyway, we're back. Can I go back in this room? Is the ghost still here? Nah, the ghost is gone. Fuck yeah. What's this? Huh? Was there always a candle here? I don't think so. But doesn't it look awfully familiar? Oh. Camera, okay. Candles are save points. I see. What's this say? No running in the halls. Fuck that, man. Actually, I can't go any faster anyway, so. Whatever, fine. I guess I'm. Classroom 3A. The door is locked. Do I need my board again? Do I need to go back and get that? Heard something dabbing? Weird. Oh, shit. Some gore there. Oh, good God, what the hell is this? It's horrifying. It's like somebody was thrown from the other end of the hall at superhuman speed. Have to find the bags? What bags? And just splattered everywhere. Oh, that smells so meaty. Gross. Sorry, you okay, Naomi? I'm fine. Let's just get away from here. Okay. Now let's get the fuck out of there. That's gross. That's gross, man. What's this? What's this? Infirmary? Huh. Oh, that's a thin-ass fucking path there. I don't trust that. Is this another plank? And this board laying on the ground. Yes! Another loose board. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, so we can go downstairs again, huh? Really? More bones? Wait. Upon close inspection, there's a student ID that was left with a uniform. Cecil Academy for Girls. Oh. Scouts remains of a female student lies sprawled. Hey, welcome back. Good timing. I just got back their bags with human parts in them to give bag to the ghosts out. Scouts remains of a female student lies sprawled across the floor. She seems to have fallen from the secondary sort. A name tag is visible from uniform. Okay, cool. That's what I missed. So she just fell from the second floor and died there. Told everyone that I'd go with them. So why have I been left behind? It hurts. It hurts so much. Looks like there really have been a lot of different people brought here. I wonder how many. It'll work out for us, though. I'm sure of it. You don't sound so sure of it. Hey, what's this? If you wish to leave this place, you must take heed of the messages left behind by the many other victims who died here. Many victims have left their thoughts or even their dying messages on the scraps of paper that litter these halls. It hurts. It hurts so much. Oh, shit, that's a person that died there. Can I go in here? 5A. Oh, shit. It's a spooky-ass fucking room, man. Hey, more bones. How do I get over there? What happened? Not much. I really didn't make a whole lot of progress. Not sure what the deal is with that room. Guess we'll come back to it later. Oh, hey, what's this? Oh, basement. The door is now shut. Definitely won't be opening anytime soon. Do not, under any circumstances, enter in there. Okay. Guess we're not going in there. That's fine. I'm alright with that. My head is splitting. It's unbearable. I can't take it. I can't take it. I can't take it. When we found Yazua's body, I saw a black shadow. But I didn't tell anyone about it. And now it's killed them all. I'm so sorry, everybody. I'm so sorry. The lower half of the text is obscured by a thick layer of blood, dried blood. Damn, son. Scouts remain sprawled across the floor here. Middle schooler, see an ID. Academy for Girls. Koyoto Fujiwara. Okay, got another name tag. Why is the music so different from here to here? I don't get that. And then there's this room, which I don't see anything I can do here, really. I know I can go back up and place that board across the floor. Oh, there's another entrance here. Okay. Crumpled up note fell from the skeleton's hand. You're an idiot, Koyoto. If you don't believe with all your heart, then we'll never get rescued. I thought we were friends. Scouts remains. School for girls. Asuka Kato. What's this? Nothing. Oh, hello. Yo. If you don't keep a close eye on it, that light's going to run away from you. Pay attention to its location. Find the exact spot where it once stood and examine it thoroughly. What? Pay attention to where it stood. Oh, what's this? Reach skeleton. Gore soaked remains in the uniform and the length of the hair scattered around the head. It's safe to say this is a female student. The partially bleached skeleton is. There doesn't seem to be any sort of name tag on this one. Okay, what's the note say? Handwritten letter on the floor. I'm a goner, sis. The tendons in my ankle have been cut really bad. The bleeding just won't stop. Please don't give up. I want you to keep living for both of us. I'm going to document everything I've learned so far, in the hope that you can use this information to help keep yourself safe. First, all the windows, doors, and outside walls of the school are completely immovable. You can't open them, can't break them, can't bust them down. Anything that doesn't lead outside the school, though, like the hall windows and the classrooms, can be affected to some extent or another. Second, just as some people are inherently good or bad natured, some of the ghosts here are good, while others are quite nasty. The more kind and gentle spirits shed a pale blue light, while the lesser savory types appeal in blood red and glow like fire. Okay. Is that it? It hurts. Having the tendons in the heels of your feet sliced out is so excruciating. I'd rather my feet be cut off altogether than have to bear this pain. My only solace is knowing that when I die, it'll stop hurting. But sis, before I go, I want to see you one more time. I want to hug you. I don't want to die alone, sis. I don't want to die at all. I'm scared. My dear sis. The increasingly missing letter on the paper becomes completely illegible at this point.
Live, sister. Live for us both. I just want to be freed from this pain. Alright, that's all the dialogue there. I'm not dying. What's up with this door? Why is this going? Custodian's closet. There is affixed to the wall like a decoration. It won't open. There's an erratic noise like that out of a TV set coming from within.
Oh! That's creepy. Let's get out of there. I don't like that at all.
So that's a friendly ghost. Casper, the friendly ghost. I don't remember how that song goes or whatever. Okay, so we talked to that one already. And we already went to the right. So let's go this way. Have I been over here before? Yeah, I've been over here. Yep, that's the other pile of bones there. Yeah, it's a little girl that fell from a pier. That's gross. Science lab. The door seems almost like a model. It's sculpted on the ground. There's no way of opening it. Weird. Try it. Oh, we're going upstairs. Creepy. Why'd that thing try to... Why is that dude following me? There's a crumpled piece of paper on the ground. Seems to have fallen from the corpse's lifeless hand. God will surely save me. Half as the shrimp human bones is heaped upon the floor. Just jutting out from inside. Okay. Sasha Shinonomi. Gotta put plate in the sink. Alright. Good luck. I hope we make it back safe. Lavatories. Boys' room to the left. Girls' room at the end of the hall. Even turning the handle all the way, not a drop of water emerges from the faucet. Huh. Alright. Smell of ammonia is almost staggering here. Oh. Oh. What did I do? Shut the goddamn door. What the fuck? What the hell was that? Oh. That was either an actual voice or an auditory hallucination. And I really don't know which is more likely. Let's get the fuck out of here. If I go in the girls' room. Let's get out of here. Hang on. What's in this bucket? Clump of unidentified meat inside the rusted bucket, completely crawling with fucking notifications. With maggots, oh. Gross. Makes an unpleasant sound of clanging pipes in the handle stream, but no water comes out. Hey, welcome back. Won't open. Weird. Why don't that one open? Why do all the other ones open but not that one? Strange. Oh! Hey, Naomi. Do you have any of that ass medicine on you? By any chance, you know, the smeary stuff? What? Again? Yep, my butt's been drier in the desert since we got here. You got a dry butt? What the fuck? I've got some antibacterial cream if that'll work. Thanks, I'm gonna go butter up my pooper with it. Gotta go butter up my pooper? What? What the fuck? That's. I need to screenshot this real quick. Alright, there we go. I had to, yeah, had to screenshot that. What the fuck? I'm gonna go butter up my pooper. With it really good. You got a follower? Yay? Do you have any shame at all? Yay? Did she just say yay because she's buttering up her pooper? Hey. Which one are you in? That one's open. Oh. Hmm? Nothing. Just checking to make sure you're here. Okay. The strands of black hair in the basin is filled with dirty water. What the fuck? Strands of black hair. The fuck, son? I do not want to go to the men's room again. Big brother! Was that Yuka? The fuck is going on in this place? Yuka? Hmm? Sorry for the wait. Thanks for the cream, Naomi. Put her there. No problem. Hey, wait. Is that stall open? Hmm? I thought that stall was locked when we were in here before. Was it? I didn't have any trouble getting in. Fine, I guess I'll let you off the hook. We have bigger things to worry about after all. I actually just heard Yuka's voice out in the hallway. I think he was coming from downstairs. Really? Let's go check it out. Right. Creepy. This game really isn't that scary, it's just a lot of creepy shit. What the fuck? Oh, my fucking ankle again. Are you okay? That was a close one. My leg. Thanks for lending me a hand. No problem. I'm just glad you didn't fall. Seems like you sprained your ankle pretty bad, though. We should find you some place to sit and rest. Yeah, you're probably right. Here, lean on my shoulder for the time being. Thanks, I didn't want to take a... Think nothing of it. Alright. Admit it, you hate all your friends. Eventually, you'll kill one another. Oh! Damn! The fuck, son? Save. Help me, help me. By size, these appear to be remains of a junior or senior high school student. Yoshiyuki Shinohara. Okay. Rows of what? Dead bugs that are neatly arranged at all. Delicious. What the heck is this? Was this here before? I don't know, but it's just a picture, right? The image on the board depicts a figure holding a pair of scissors, pursuing four smaller figures. Huh. 1973-09-18. Okay. Hey, at least somebody's watching. Kinda sucks nobody else is watching. It's been my New Year's streaming. Okay, nobody's watching. Oh well. What are you gonna do? I don't think I can go back this way, can I? Finding the loose board would no longer suffice, or even remotely safe for crossing it. Alright. So yeah. No way of going back that way. Impossible. Oh. Hello. If you should die here, you'll experience the pain you felt at the moment of death for all eternity. Heaven's completely cut off. No paradise, no nirvana, just eternal pain. Gah. Why did I have to die like the... What? An unknown key?
So, make or break something or someone?
It's true.
That is absolutely true. So, we'll feel the pain of death forever. Best not to think about that. Now what's this key for? That's the missing, I guess I gotta figure out. Alright, since we're here, let's just fucking save up again, might as well. Not gonna hurt or anything. Can I go in here? No way of opening it. Oh god. I stepped in it. Ew, you did? Here, I've got some tissue. Maybe you can wipe it off. Ugh, these are definitely somebody's guts. When I stepped on whatever part of their body, I stepped on it, made a squishy sound. Like I just plopped my shoe into a juicy pile of dog poo. Oh god, that's way too much information. You're gonna make me puke. Sorry. Ugh. Door is locked. Can I use the key? Has the classic key shape suggesting it's rather old? Karma's probably here, just not watching at the moment. Door, okay, that door's locked, but the key doesn't go to that. Clearly. So what does the key go to? Is there something over here that needed a key? Nothing over here needed a key, right? Basement, another shot. Do not enter it in any circumstances. Okay. It's not even a real door. I think pay attention to this location. Yeah. Right. When we came back, it jumps to the front. So about one of us wait for it over here. Oh, I didn't even see that. That's an item there. Oh shit, okay. I think so. Okay. You stay there. It disappeared. And it doesn't seem to have made it the jump over here either. Not really? Damn it. Alright. So that dude's telling me how to do this. Okay, so it's like, okay, right there. I got this. I think it's right there? I think so. I think that's the right spot? I don't know. God damn it. Ah, there we go. Almost had it. Ah, gotcha. I mean, you did it. Nice job. Turned out to be this. Infirmary key. Oh. Goes to show you what a little teamwork can do, eh? We make a great team. Great. Now we gotta go to the infirmary. Interesting. Yeah. Giving me creeps. This is some sort of static sounding noise. Alright, so now we gotta go back to the infirmary. infirmary. Is there a map at all? Okay. So. Okay, cool. That's one that just says it hurts. So I gotta find out what that other key is for, too. Still not sure on that one. Which one's the infirmary? Infirmary. Infirmary key. Door is now unlocked. Oh, this is creepy as fuck. And that short little ding. I expected the beds to be a lot dustier. Surprisingly clean. That's good, though. You can finally rest your rear bones, Naomi. Yeah, I think I'm going to lie down for a bit. I'll tuck you away in the corner like that. I always prefer to nook and corners. They just make me feel safe, I guess. I wonder just what you mean. I'm the exact same way. I agree with that. Wonder if there's anything in here we could use to soothe that ankle of yours. Sit tight near me. I'm going to take a look. Okay, thanks a bunch. Don't thank me yet. I haven't done anything. Ah, this will do nicely. I got a makeshift splint and some bandages. That spring's a goner. Now hold still. Oh man, you're a lifesaver. Alright, you're wrapped up tight. How's it feel? Feels great, Seiko. Thank you. Hey, you're very welcome. I've sprained my ankle pretty badly before too, so I know just how you feel. I wish I had some ice or something to put on it though. No worries, you've done more than enough. Already. You're asleep now? That's fair enough, I guess. Glad you agree. It's Slumberland for me. Really an oddball, you know that? What's that sound? So, hey, Naomi. If we find Mokita, have you thought about what you want to do with him? Well, you know what they say. When two people are faced with difficult situations, shall we say, it often leads to love. Sweet love. You should well up all your courage and confess your feelings to him. You get all girly with him in this creepy place, and your cuteness factor will grow 3 sizes in his eyes, I bet. Aw, shit. Just snork. Snork? Snork or snork? I swear, with you around, I almost feel like we're just shooting the breeze back at school like nothing ever happened. Kind of interesting that they don't just have like a nurse's office or something, it's an infirmary. Thanks for your advice. I'll think about it. I hope we find him soon. Uh-huh. You kinda don't, though, do you? You're thinking about how you wish he didn't have to be put through all of this. You want to see him, but you wish you could rest easy knowing that he's safe and sound back home, rather than wandering around here. Am I right? Must be those maternal instincts of yours kicking in, huh? Your deep one, to be sure. She may sound like an idiot, but she's right on all counts. Guess there's no floating Seiko. I've been pretty curt with her since we got here. I'll have to make sure I apologize later. So you're just enjoying the game? I'm glad you're enjoying it, Chris. Thanks for sticking around. Gasp. Gulp. And what was that exactly? Oh, sorry, it's just that when I see that ass of yours, I start to drool. The fuck? You're so weird. Big brother. That was Yuka again. I heard it too. I'll go take a look. You stay here and rest, okay? I'll be back in a jiffy. I don't think that's such a good idea. I should go too. I insist. Don't worry. I'll be fine. Just keep that ass parked on that bed. You got it? Well, but... Look, your ankle's all dressed and feeling better, right? Don't make it all for nothing. Alright, I guess I'll stay here. I didn't want to leave the infirmary. I wasn't done there. My ankle really does feel a lot better. Seiko has a definite knack for caretaking. Miss Yui and the others, Satoshi, I wonder what they're all doing right now. I gotta say, that was a pretty impressive reaction. Whoever heard of a class representative with such a sadistic streak? Why are we back at this? Whoever heard of a boy who can hit a note like that when he screams? Back at the intro?
Yeek, save me!
Don't be an ass, Yoshiki. Okay, let's not have any fighting. Yeah, but you're right. How do I do this? I have to admit, though, his direction was awfully cute. Oh, she's just thinking back. Okay. Oof. I just wanted to see him. Why did this have to happen? It's an old journal at a desk. At least, appears to be a journal. In reality, it's more like a model fused to the desk surface. It can't be lifted and pages can't be turned. Lying from the desk, but doesn't seem to work. Flipping switches do nothing. Best conscious of medicine and tonics are lined up on each of the shelves, along with a single bottle of rubbing alcohol. Could take one or two of the bottles with me, but I'd probably just end up breaking them and cutting myself. Besides, I don't trust anything in here. Anatomical diagram of the human body tacked to the wall. It seems as if someone painted over each of the organs with actual blood. The fuck? Hand turns, but not a drop of water comes out. There's a chair there. What's this candle? What's this? An old-fashioned space heater? So full of ash that it'll probably never light again. Box of matches is on the ground next to it. Take them. Card box of matches. Alright, cool. Why is the door locked? A closer inspection, there's no visible bolt keeping the door closed, nor any other evidence that it's been locked at all. What? But if it's not locked, then why won't it open? What? It won't budge, alright. Creepy. Are those children? So we're gonna find. Let's all go on a field trip together over summer vacation. Creepy. What? One of the shelves, there's a pair of scissors, blades covered liberally in blood. Oh. That's going to be medicines, atomics. Interesting. My head hurts so bad, I can't stop. It's ringing in my ears. What about this thing? Door is lattice with countless strands of black hair rooting in its place. The fuck? Is someone there? Sounds like a ballpoint pen scribbling away on a sheet of paper. Someone scribbling on the journal? Scratch, scratch, scribble, scratch. Haphazardly, the scrawled shorthand begins appearing in the journal in the dust, as if being written by unseen hands. The letters are so misshapen and inconsistent, however, that they're incompletely legible. Previously, an inoperable dust lamp now shines with an unnatural, almost ethereal glow. What? Have you come to find me? Oh, that's no good. What the? I need to get away. Oh shit. Oh god.
Black mist begins to wrap itself around Naomi's body. There's no question that this is the malevolent force. If this continues, death is inevitable.
Oh god. How do I get out of here? It's no use. Where did this hair come from? God help me. Burn the hair. I wasn't strong enough to do any significant damage. Fuck. Can't get me. Ha 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 ha. Go to the fucking notebook, maybe, no? What the fuck? What am I supposed to do here? Not sure. What's up with these holes in the floor? Where did those come from? Ah, rubbing alcohol, okay. Why is this fucking thing evil? Douse the hairs and rubbing alcohol? I was absorbing me with a little match and attempted to burn through the seemingly endless strands of hair. With a sizable whoosh and a waft of foul-smelling heat, the hair lit up and hardened and fell away, freeing the door and allowing it to open. Getting the fuck out of here! Jeez. Gas, pant, wheeze. Cough, cough, wheeze. Is that thing so? I'm going to kill you. Oh, that's creepy as fuck. Alright. In utter panic, I began to run as fast as my feet would carry me. I was so out of sorts, I didn't even know where I was running. I kept calling out Seika's name over and over. When I regained my senses, I found myself standing in the third floor hallway. Psycho, where are you? Come on, Psycho, don't leave me by myself in here. What? Psycho? Is that you? Oh. Okay. Guess I'm not supposed to go in there. Fuck! Stall door is locked from the inside. Someone's definitely in there. Oh shit! Seiko, no! Why? No! No! Naomi. Seiko, you're alive. Hold on. I'll get you down. Strangle. Sorry. Oh, what do I do? What do I do? The noose around Seiko's neck is attached directly to the ceiling, and there's nothing to interfere. Attempts to help her just strangling her further. Shit. How did you... her neck. Trying to go... Oh, no, that's just making it worse. Need a platform, something to stand on. I need a chair? Oh, bucket. Yes. This is revolting, right? I've saved. Ugh. Significant number of maggots have found their way onto Damon's hand. Let's go. Ugh. Filthy bucket. I'm right here. Fell from my hands. With blank eyes, it's going back and forth to me. Oh shit. No. Why? Why would you hang yourself? You were smiling and laughing all this time. Didn't you say we'd find a way out of here together? Stop this. Don't leave me all by myself. Say something. Oh God. Child spirits, I can't move. And I can't even speak. I'm scared. I'm really, really, really scared. Chortle, choke. Somehow or another, Naomi found herself with a large pair of sewing scissors in her hand. Her mouth was agape, and she was luring the open scissors into it as if intending to swallow them whole. What? I feel the scissor blades clanging against my molars, and I can hear it too. What am I doing? Why would I try to swallow a pair of scissors? My hand's moving on its own? No, stop that! Ah! Welcome back, Karma. Game over? Damn, chapter went wrong and 1 out of 2. Fuck, son. Shit. I done fucked up. Damn. I probably just have to save her faster. I don't know. Corpse party. This is a really interesting game. I enjoy this game so far. Like, it's been really weird and creepy. But, man, it's definitely kept my attention, and I like the story so far. I don't even know how to put it, but I like it. I will definitely be playing more of this game. Like, you're gonna see this game in my stream again for sure, like, without a doubt. I've got a couple other games that I got myself for Christmas that I want to play as well. I got Oxenfree, Transistor, Boogeyman, Dust, an Elysian Trail, and Inside. So I'll be streaming those games, or, well, somewhere along the line here. I'm not exactly sure when I'll be doing it, but I will be streaming them and some other games. So, thank you all so much for watching. Please, if you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. It's been a long time since I've said that shit, holy shit. Yeah, and I will see you in the next stream. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out.